I'm Richard Pipkins, maintenance manager and project engineer for Cooper Marine and Timberlands CHIPCO division. I started with Cooper in June of 2017. I spent a year and a half in the field on the cranes with the guys down in Darrow, Louisiana, with guys that have been down there for 30, 40 years. We rebuilt the Denise M crane, which was an old friction crane, and then the two cranes that came up from Columbia, the Hulk and the Mr. Irvin. Fortunate enough to spend a lot of time on those cranes and really learn how they work. Also around a lot of the different operations guys down there, seeing how midstream berthing and midstream loading works. Came back to Mobile January of 2019, and I started here at CHIPCO for Cooper Marine and Timberlands. In the maintenance department, we deal with everyday maintenance of the cranes, the rolling stock, any equipment around the yard. Work with some electricians, mechanics. We pull labor from Blakely Boatworks, purchasing for the CHIPCO division. Everything down to warehouse supplies, to the wire rope, to the crane parts. We do the major inventory every year. We also manage the projects that come up. Right now we're in the middle of rewiring the RG3. Favorite aspect of the job for me is working with the different people that we have here. We've got a really good crew on the maintenance side. We work with the operations guys, Sid Reed and Kurt Anderson. Of course, Wendell Landry. Everybody's a good team here. We work together to get the job done. I like being involved in maintenance and projects. We have a lot going on right now. Been fortunate enough to meet a lot of different people and learn a lot of different things. I ask a lot of questions. There's a wealth of knowledge out there from the different people that have been around this industry for so long. It's rewarding to us. You know, we're a 365-day operation here. If something goes down, everybody's all hands on deck trying to get it back up. Music to our ears is the cranes that keep swinging. That's what pays our paycheck, and that's what keeps us going. So the most rewarding part of our job is to make sure that we're all here together working as a team to keep this place going. I'm Richard Pipkins, maintenance manager and project engineer for Cooper Marine and Timberlands CHIPCO division, and we are Cooper T. Smith.